Hello everyone, this is a 2019-16-inch A2141 MacBook Pro cannot power on. Within the right side of the logic board, we found the hard drive power chipset was gone and the soldering base was burnt dark, looks like it was burnt through several layers of the circuit board. Because of no power to the hard drive was not able to be accessed at all, which causes the laptop doesn't turn on. We measure the right side of the logic board, the hard drive power are short circuit too. The right side of the two hard drive chipsets should be defective also. This logic board comes with a 1 TB hard drive that consists of 6 hard drive chipsets. We are going to replace it with the same size 1 TB but 2 chipsets combination. There will be no need to solder the hard drive and power chip on the right side of the logic board. Let's deal with the burnt layer circuit first and remove the original hard drive power circuit on the right side. The next step is to remove the 6 pieces hard drive chipsets. Connect AC to measure whether the hard drive power on the left side of the logic board is normal. Okay. 4 groups of the hard drive power show normal output now. Next, we solder the 2 hard drive chipsets to the left side of the logic board corresponding to the position of U9100 and U9200. Okay, as you can see, we have fixed this 2019 16-inch MacBook Pro. Thank you for watching. To learn more about us, please see the relevant links in the description.